towards the end, we didn't work out much. One match we decided to wrestle, and he shot a low single and laced me out of bounds like five times. And so I got up and left. I was pretty upset about that. And then the next day he calls me out again. The balls on this kid. He's like, "What's up, Abbas? You want to go again?" Like, no. I'm all right. But no, I didn't work out with him too much. That was the last time.